I'm choosing to challenge by mentoring some young sisters to guide them and also support their personal and professional development.
What I really want to do and is really continue to challenge the place of women, what women can do, and really, really, I want to take men on the journey with us.